If you just accidentally deleted any notes on your iPhone or iPad and you want to recover the deleted notes, then how do you do that? That's what we are going to learn in today's video. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from TechReviewPro, and today we are going to learn how to recover deleted notes on your iPhone or iPad. Now, without any further delay, let's get started. Whenever you delete any note on your iPhone or iPad, the note is moved to a different folder named Recently Deleted, and you can find that inside the folders section. You can see here we get the folder named Recently Deleted, and inside that the note will be there available, and it will remain here in the Recently Deleted folder for up to 30 days and up to 40 days as well in some cases. So just in case if you deleted any note accidentally, you can simply go to Recently Deleted folder and recover that. In order to recover it, you can simply tap on it and long press, and after that you can tap on the option that says move. So when you tap on move, you get the option to choose the folder where you want to move it. We will move it to quick notes, and that note will be moved from recently deleted folder to quick note folder, and there it will be recovered. You can see if I go back here, I'll find the same note in quick note as well. And apart from that, if I go to recently deleted folder again, I can also open specific notes and then tap on this folder icon and select the folder to which I want to move it. I can also select multiple notes, like in this case I'll tap on edit and then select two of the notes and then tap on the option that says move and then select the folder to which I want to recover it. So this is how you can recover the deleted notes, but this is applicable until 30 or 40 days in some cases. Just in case if you can't find the deleted note in the recently deleted folder as well, then in some cases the notes can be found on your iCloud, where it may live up to 40 days, but that is not guaranteed. 30 days is guaranteed, but in some cases it lives up to 40 days. So how do you find your deleted notes on iCloud and recover from iCloud? Let's learn exactly that. Now we will go to Safari and simply enter iCloud here and then hit go. And once iCloud opens, here you'll have to sign in. So tap on sign in and sign in with your Apple ID. And once you are logged in, you will see there is notes here. So we will tap on notes and then iCloud notes will load in your browser. Now we will go back from here and then go back again. And here you can see under the list of folders, you will see recently deleted folder. So tap on that. And then here we get the same option to recover the notes. Again, you can simply open any note and then tap on recover, and that note will be recovered. So this is how you can recover the deleted notes on your iPhone or iPad and from iCloud as well. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know. And if you want to learn more tips, tricks and hidden features about Notes app, make sure to tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching.